What's that? Nothing.
What a bad feeling here.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
It's worth a shot. Wait.
Shit, what was that? Nothing here.
Hang on.
Okay, I think that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
That elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. Let's look around.
What's that gonna do?
We'll find out. Go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Nothing yet. Gotta climb higher. An elevator just to fix the elevator.
You made it!
Is there ever a doubt?
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Here go. I need to, oh, never mind.
Okay.
Hey!
Watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.
Knock them down!
Sitting duck in there.